This is after his pressure wash took all that green mold off. And I sprayed on some primer. This old trailer was built about 27 years ago, maybe. First welded it with my daddy's old Craftsman welder, AC-DC welder. Probably about 100 amp welder. And he used it to use up some DC rods I got. Yeah, he brought that welder up here when he came from Florida, probably about 57 years ago. The old welder.